It can be hard caring for sick or vulnerable people, often also facing aggression in the emergency room. But we take it seriously, and that's why we need to take our own health and safety seriously too. October is National Safe Work Month, and we're asking you to take a moment to be serious about your own health and safety. Visit the website to find out how you can get involved.